guys, this is gonna be my last video for now. And I upload these guys. Ooh. I have to say Vicky Vale, right?
Speak too soon. Joker will be pissed if you screw this up.
What are you talking about? No way am I gonna miss a shot at putting a bullet through that annoying reporter's face.
No, you can't look harder because Batman is here.
This is Vicky Vale, reporting on events live within Arkham City.
You should be safe here for now. Stay here. Keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Now, that's no way to talk to the nice reporter, Lady Bats.
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. I mean, she's just been in a terrible accident.
That you caused.
How dare you! I never attempt. Oh, yeah. Yes, okay. It was me. I just need a little time to tell the team that hardly got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, yes, I know, sir. But I'm really your asshole now, aren't I?
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm safe. For now. I've just been rescued by Batman. He saved me from what felt like certain death at the hands of snipers, all working for the Joker. How did the Joker's crew get their hands on sniper rifles in a maximum security prison? That, Gotham, is a question I intend to put to Professor Strange if I ever get out of here.
Spoke of.
What? No, you killed me, so don't say anything. God. Alright. Getting this gravy.
Too much heat. I need to find another way in. Aura, find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchangers to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
Thank you.
Alright, but now I'm going to eat because I need to go to, I'm going to the pool, again, but, yeah, I'll be back. Stop right there. Please like, subscribe, and as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.